Don't lie to me. Yo, back then I was the type to want any type of love, even if it was fake love. But as I'm getting older and realizing a lot, I wanna know a lot, I wanna know the fucking truth, but being a deep thinker and overthinking, that doesn't help. So when I know that what I'm receiving isn't real, isn't fucking genuine, I can fucking smell it from a motherfucking mile away. I already know they don't love me, I already know you're lying to me. That's why I don't bother asking questions anymore, because what's the fucking point of asking questions if they're not gonna be honest with me? I already know they wouldn't give a fuck about me. That's why I wish that I had a camera to tell me what I can see on the other side of fucking life, cause I know when I die they're gonna be there, they're gonna be kissing my ass on my motherfucking casket. They're gonna be like, oh my god, I miss all this power, I miss when this motherfucker would crack jokes, I miss how he was, Now that I'm not here, don't fucking lie to me. Coming to my casket, bringing me the Hot Wheels, bringing me flowers, just bring that shit dead as my soul, cause when I fucking died, when I turned to suicide, I was feeling dead with my motherfucking self, couldn't fucking pick myself because I was too broken, I was too lost with my motherfucking self, too fucking hopeless to fucking see the light, too fucking shaky, achy, oh my god, what is she? I can't fucking see, what is she, when I fucking saw her, I really thought that I saw something amazing, but it was just a little illusion, making me feel like I saw amazing things, but that's just my black and white and thoughts telling me that I'm fucking broken and that I'm low and that I don't deserve the happiness, I should deserve the happiness. When I'm by my motherfucking self, cause when I sussy with my motherfucking self, I do better with everything. I'm too depressed for these motherfuckers anyways. Don't lie to me if I'm fucking dead, just be honest with me before I fucking die. How you don't love me, how you don't care for me, I already know they wouldn't fucking tell me. They'll fucking say it at my fucking funeral, they'll be realizing how I was a liar, I have a lot of meanings and a lot of purpose in this motherfucking planet, but right now I can't even feel it, my motherfucking self, I fucking see in my motherfucking self, nothing's even fucking clear, but except the negativity, that's all I can fucking see clear, why my motherfucking self, sorry fucking words, write it like a fucking scribble,